arriving in TCS, we have made things going. It's all functioning perfectly well. Quite a decent amount of dust. Yeah, I like it. Yeah, man. I mean, what's not to like? Working on it right now. Golden transport pipes. With this, we break it. Place the golden pipe there. Give it redstone signal. And now, things will shoot through machine. Land somewhere in system. Break. Use for emergency. Iron ingot. Iron band. One feather. Have your feather! Have your one. Four feathers. Four dark matter. One iron band. Right orientation. Whiff Woof's rending gale allows us to fly like we're in creative mode. We're using Aeternalis fuel currently. Anywhere you'd like to go. Very important ability to have. Fly. And with this, I think, go into the Nether. Pick up the glowstone off the ceiling. Right click again. Make a bunch of fuel. Fuel energy doesn't have to stay on the hotbar. Back into the Nether. As long as we have this 18 ounce fuel, then we can fly through all this stuff. Gas. Antimatter relay. We have the antimatter relay. Then we have four more round. The relay is a bit of a buffer. Take in various the energy EMC that's generated from the vectors. Now, this will serve our new machine. Repair the wall here. Goodness gracious. Looks like a big bulbous blob right now, but this is generating faster than I've before. Everything in these bags. I think I'll have a 10, another 10. Vibes. the vibes. Put out the vibes. Iron and saw. Ass. I didn't make the right hand saw. Ruby hand saw. West. Slab. Good. Dots. Oops. Corners. These are there, 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 and here. Mining. We're finished with mining the second layer up. You can tell with the amount of cobblestone I have that this is quite an amount. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks. Will you edit this? Thanks. I'm editing this in like 5 minutes. Next episode, we are going to make more ender pearls, blaze rods. We have looking good. I think we're about ready to go enough dark matter to have a full set of dark matter. Dark matter is the armor that we will use to defeat Ender Dragon. And we'll start making our way over that direction next part. Tune in again there. Or there. Or there. I think it's there. This one.